Still well struck.
Yeah, definitely probably the best hit ball we've seen today. Here's a delivery from Nogasek. Curveball gets away from the catcher. Lehman's hustling down the line. Will he get there in time? He will. So Lehman scores on the pass ball, and Mitch Hart down to third. Well, that's the way Granite Bay get back in the game.